Hundreds of school children massacred by terrorists in Pakistan earlier this week, and thousands of miles away here in eastern Idaho, news of the attack is hitting some particularly hard. Pocatello doctor Fahim Rahim and his brother are from Peshawar, the town where this attack took place. We're told more than 140 children were shot and killed when members of the Taliban invaded their school. Rahim says he's still reeling from the news.
You know, my mind's racing. I mean, I was born in this town. I lived there for a while. I still have a lot of family there. Many family members went to the same school. Some of them knew the teacher who was, murdered. So, I mean, it's tragic. It's barbaric. No explanation can explain any of this.
Rahim says his brother was in Peshawar just a few weeks ago, and at that point he says there was no indication an attack was just around the corner. Rahim will be holding a vigil for victims of the attack tomorrow night from 5 to 7 at his Pocatello home. You can head to our website for more information if you want to take part.